Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is me, Jess. So today I'll be doing my very first haul video. Yes, so I bought all this stuff from SM Cebu City. So I'm sorry if my voice is not that clear because I'm having a clogged nose right now. So yeah, I'm sorry. But anyways, I got items from Watson's. I also have here from Healthy Options. And I also have some clothes here from Kay Ukay. Yes, Kay Ukay. So let's go into them one by one. So let's start with the one that I got from UK. So the first thing that I got is this very cute blouse, a V-neck blouse, and it has and take note of the brand. It's Banana Republic. Yeah, and I bought this from the fashions. And the next thing that I got is this another blouse, very nice color, and this is only for 50 pesos. And the next one is the shorts here. A very sexy shorts. I got this for 100 pesos only. And the next shorts that I have is this one. I love it. It doesn't look like it's from UK. It looks very new. Yeah. It also is for only 100 pesos. So let's move on to the item that I got from Healthy Options. I only have one item actually. Lately, I've been looking for toners that is alcohol free because I noticed that when I apply a toner with alcohol, I can see that my pores is becoming more visible and it doesn't do its job in minimizing my pores. So I've been trying to search on the internet on what product that I could get. But unfortunately, I wasn't that convinced, so I decided to number on SM and to find one for me. And so I found Healthy Options. I know that Healthy Options is a little bit pricey because it's all organic. But yeah, I went inside and I found this very, very nice toner. I like it. I think I'm gonna love it. But yeah, I was attracted to it because it contains many products inside and the price is really affordable. So this is the one, this is the Dickinson's Original Rich Hazel. So it says here that it is a pore perfecting toner, fragrance free for all skin types, which is a good thing. And it is 100% all natural. And I checked the ingredients and it has alcohol, but just a little, and it is a natural green alcohol, so I think it's not that much. So yeah, and this is for only 379 pesos, and the smell is the smell is not good. I think that it smells like nail polish remover, but I really don't mind that much because what I am after is the result or the benefit of the product. And so we're down to the last store that I went to, so that is in Watson. So the first product that I got is this Watson Spare Puffs, and this is just actually a cotton. So I got this because it's very cheap. This is only for 69 pesos and it has 210 square puffs, so I think it's a great deal already. And the next item that I got, this hair treats hair spa. This is the version Coco. This is 250 grams. I actually have tried this before already and it's nice. it makes my hair smooth and really healthy. Also, when you apply it, you can feel the cooling effect in your scalp. So, yeah, this whole thing. And this is only for 75 pesos. So, yeah. And the next thing that I got is this Nivea Visage Sparkling White Day Cream. So, I love it for your face because it's not sticky, it's not greasy at all. And it doesn't make my face that much oily. Yes. If that makes sense. And this is for 170 plus something. And this contains 30 ml of product. And the next thing that I got is this Nichido Minerals Precise Eye Pencil. This is for my brows. And this is for only 138 pesos. And I got the shade Walnut. And I'll swatch it for you. And the second to the last product that I got is this e.l.f. Healthy Glow Bronzing Powder in the shade Luminance. So this is actually a highlighter and it's very affordable. This is for only 139.79 pesos. And this is the swatch. And the last but not the least product that I got is the one that I've been planning for a long time. I've been reading blogs, reviews about it, and I really finally decided to get one for me. And I'm talking about the Revlon Colorstay Foundation 24 hours. So this is for combination to oily skin, and I got the shade medium beige, and I've already tried this, and the shade is perfect for my skin. It also has a yellow undertone, and I got this for 825 pesos. So check out for my next video, guys, because I will be doing a review about this one. That video would be my first review also. Yeah. And we're down to our Bisaya words for today. So the first Bisaya word that I will be teaching you is kuhaa. Kuhaa. So yeah. In Tagalog, kunin. In English, get. In a sentence, kuhaa ra to. In Tagalog, kunin mo ngayon. In English, get that. Second word is ngit-ngit. Yeah. Ngit-ngit in Tagalog is madilim. In English, dark. So, in a sentence. Kangit-ngit, dire. In Tagalog, ang dilim dito. In English, it's so dark here. So, we're down to our last word. The third word for today. Ibutang. In Tagalog, ilagay. In English, put. So in the sentence, ibutang na diri. In Tagalog, pakilagay niyan dito. In English, put that here. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you like, and please do subscribe. Have a good day. Bye!